sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. 'Cause I've had nothing to live for, and look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. Can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Listen, sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. Listen, 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just gonna sit at the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm sitting on a dock of the bay, wasting time.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they shot 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But oh, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they did the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea, the need to play the flute, the cop play the hop, the place play the bass and the sound, the chop, the bass play the brass, the chub play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The lady can play the names on the strings, the chub rocking on the blackfish. He sings his belt and his rod, they know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
sea and bang.
Each little clam here know how to jam here
under the sea.
Each little slug here cutting a rug here
under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here
under the sea.
Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bits, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kinda strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend, she said, no I don't, I only have a friend. Come on, I'm not even going for it. This is what I'm going to say.
You got what I need. But you say he just a friend. And you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend. But you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend. But you say he just a friend.
So I took Blah Blah's word for it. This time I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends and that's a fact, like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adore me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding. How it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed something was brewing. I called her room, a guy picked up, and then I called her again. I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. On a surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, I know she was there, the first semester of the school year. I went to a gate to ask where was a dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was in for such an event. So I came to a room and opened the door. Oh, snap! Guess what I saw? I felt a tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend. Has a friend. Has a friend.